H2K Infosys provides world-class online IT training, staffing and software testing solutions to customers worldwide. H2K Infosys supports 100% job-oriented training, hands-on project work, cloud test lab, resume preparation and review, mock interviews, robust syllabus. One-time pay, lifetime access to live classes and videos. H2K Infosys has won the trust of thousands of students worldwide. For free demo class, visit h2kinfosys.com.
Hello everyone, welcome to this session on Selenium interview question and answers by H2K Infosys. I'm Sonal Mittal and I will be discussing the top Selenium interview questions in this video. This will help freshers as well as experienced professionals who are preparing for a Selenium interview. Let us look at our question here. It is, how will you launch a browser in Selenium WebDriver? The answer to this question is very simple. We can launch any browser in Selenium WebDriver using the following method or command. This method or command is used to open a browser in order to execute our Selenium scripts. The method is system.set property followed by name of the browser and the path of the driver. Here, the system.set, the set property method uses two arguments, which are name of the browser that you want your script to be executed. Here, in the example, I have taken Chrome browser. If you are executing in a Firefox browser, you will give Kiku. If you are executing in Safari browser, you will give the name here as Safari or Internet Explorer if executing in IE browser. The second argument specifies the driver for the browser. Here, mention the path of your .exe file for that respective browser. Now let us look at the second line. Here we have written the code, which is WebDriver driver is equal to new Chrome driver. We are creating an object driver for the class Chrome driver by taking reference to the interface WebDriver. You can replace the Chrome driver class here with other browser driver classes like Firefox driver, Safari driver, IE driver, and etc. Thank you.